Koba, or koban-ravina, is a sort of sweet peanut pâté eaten as a snack or dessert in the highlands of Madagascar. To make koba, first toast some green peanuts in a frying pan without oil until they're uniformly golden brown. Chop them finely in a blender with brown sugar. Set the mixture aside in a bowl. In a separate bowl, combine the rice flours, sugar, water, and optionally some peanut oil if you weren't able to find green peanuts and are working with raw ones. Stir it well. And now, assemble the koba. Koba are traditionally wrapped in banana leaves. I'll demonstrate with aluminum foil, which I've preformed into a sort of a trough by wrapping the ends of the foil up around a measuring cup to eliminate batter leakage. First, spread 2/3 of the batter thinly across the bottom and sides of the wrapper. Pour the peanut sugar mixture down the length of the wrapper. Fold the wrapper up around the sides, and then pour the remaining batter on top. Continue wrapping the foil, and enclose the peanut sugar mixture. Seal the wrapper carefully to eliminate any leakage, and wrap it as many times as is needed to prevent water from seeping in, then tie it with string. Bring a pot of water to a boil. Add the koba, cover it up, and let the koba simmer for at least 24 hours, adding water when needed as it evaporates. Take the koba out, cut off the wrapper, and cut it into slices to eat.